Yeah, hello. Today I have something cool to add to your Minecraft base. This is an instant crafting table. When you press this button right here, a crafting table appears instantly. You can use it like normal. When you press the button again, it'll disappear. There's pretty much no point to it other than that it's cool and you can add it to your base. So when your friends come over and visit you, they can just sit here and spam the button because it's really satisfying. Also, speaking of friends that like to spam buttons, it's also completely spam proof because I've realized that, let me see if I can try to break it. Yeah, that will happen if it spammed too fast. I've realized that people love to spam this button, so I made it spam-proof. So starting off with the build, these will be the items you will need. And then we're going to go and find a spot in your base that looks like this. Pretty much you have a 2-block-high wall with a floor like so. This block right here is where the crafting table will be, and then there will be a button right above it. You got a redstone torch, and from the backside of where the button is, you're going to place on a redstone torch on that block. Take out a target block, place it in front of the torch. Now take out a sticky piston, place it underneath the target block, facing towards this block, and then a normal piston right underneath. Now take out normal blocks from this piston right here. We're going to put down blocks on both the right and left side of it. Take out redstone dust, place them on top of the blocks so that they connect with the redstone torch. Take out a normal piston, and on the right side of the button, we're going to match that block, place on a normal piston facing straight down. On the left side, we're going to match this normal piston right here so that it'll be 1 block lower. Take out redstone dust, and on top of this piston right here, we can place some redstone dust so it points into the target block. Take out a redstone torch, and on this side of the target block, we're going to place on a redstone torch. On the left side, you can see where the sticky piston is, we can place on a normal block. Take out your redstone blocks, build down 2, and break the middle one. Now from the redstone block, on the right side of it, we're going to put a little L like so. Redstone dust on top of every block. We're going to go to the other side of it. From this block right here, we're going to put down 2 more blocks with redstone dust on top of them. Take out your sticky piston, and from this block right here underneath this piston, we're going to put down a sticky piston with a target block right in front of it. Take out your sticky pistons again. On top of this target block, we're going to place 1 right there and another 1 right in front of it. Now from the redstone dust that's sticking out over here, we're going to take out a normal piston and put it on the right side like so. Take out glass blocks, these have to be glass blocks, place on 2 of them, then a normal block on top of that. Now we're going to take out a normal block, place it right in front of this target block, and then a redstone block on the left side of it. Redstone dust here, and here. Take out a note block, place them in between these 2 pistons. And we're actually all done. If you press the button, it'll swap places. Now you can put down a crafting table here, press the button, and it's all done. So that's pretty much the whole instant crafting table. You can just cover up all the blocks now, like so. So this is would be the, where the wall is. And yeah, if you guys liked it, why not leave a thumbs up? But anyways, I just have a little question is, do you guys like the shaders? Did I keep using them or should I get rid of them?